Verdict is in. A New York jury convicts former Hollywood producer Harvey Weinstein of rape and sexual assault against two women.
Many see it as a long overdue reckoning for the man who prompted the start of the Me Too movement. Tanya Francisco is live in the loop with reaction to that verdict. Tanya.
Yeah, many of those women today speaking out, saying that it was time that this verdict was handed down. And the leader of organizations that work with victims of sexual abuse say it sends a strong message to survivors.
There is a shift in our culture it's our hope that more survivors will feel empowered and supported to share their story and to come forward and own their truth.
Aaron Walton is the executive director of Resilience, a Chicago organization that has been working with survivors of sexual violence since 1974. She's been following the Weinstein case. That one-time movie mogul was found guilty of a criminal sexual act in the first degree for assaulting a woman in 2006 and guilty of rape in the third degree for an attack on another woman in 2013. He was acquitted of the most serious charge of predatory sexual assault. That charge could have sent him to prison for life. Eight women came forward to testify in this case, telling how they were raped, forced to have oral sex, groped, and other lewd behavior on Weinstein's part. The New York District Attorney applauded the women for coming forward.
The message is, this is a big day. This is a new day, and I hope women will understand the significance of the jury verdict today.
Harvey Weinstein has hurt dozens and dozens of people by his sexual, predatory, rapist, violent behavior. And today there can be no other discussion other than Harvey Weinstein is exactly where he should be.
Weinstein's attorneys say they were disappointed with the verdict and plan to appeal. I'm live in the loop, Tanya Francisco, WGN News.